the siren who will need one as you grow and reclaim your place on the clan.
Good to see you, Pelisi.
But that is for later. Now we must focus on the fight ahead.
Yeah! We're coming back, Cortez.
I understand. I'll be here when you need me. It feels lonely at the HQ without Talon and Nor. And as we grow less, I'm expected to be more.
We need a leader. Someone we can trust.
I think of Anufi. I think of her a lot. She came back from something I can't even imagine. And not just that, but she helped us. And we'll lead her clan again. We've been broken apart by the same lies. But I'm no Anufi. I don't know how to heal us.
So much has happened. The lies of our past revealed. We're all still reeling and trying to learn from it.
True. But I prefer the lessons less.
Is that what's causing the tremors?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that drill. Might backfire on them. Pandora makes it pretty clear. Respect it, or it'll kill you. Just like my desert back home.
I've only seen pictures.
We were also invaded once, a long time ago. They wanted oil, too. They thought the desert was a dead place. But real desert is powerful, and serene, and beautiful, and full of life. Always shifting, but never changing. What they do to the land, the RDA, that is death, which is why that thing must go. I haven't been able to get too close, but there's definitely...
Hunting down there.
Call Priya. I'll look for survivors.
Priya? Priya, can you hear me? Come in. Come on, work. Piece of junk. Priya! The RDA blew up the arches.
Anyone! I cannot
Another gone. Father is waiting for us at the camp. I cannot return alone. I will carry your pain to the ones who caused it. Please! Priya, there is so much death here. So many killed. So much life destroyed. I'm going up to the drill now. Stop this from happening again. The Flux. Got to reach higher ground. She doesn't like this pollution. Thank you. I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected, but cut the control wires and you should get an opening. And hurry, it's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough.
where you need them the most.
Thank you.
any more damage. Not from here, at least.
They've torn Pandora up, you know? And I couldn't stop them. Why did I go to the party? I should have analyzed the data.
It's not your fault, Priya.
I know. I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay, you're right. So Data, yes, grab anything you can find. Get to the controls and download everything. All of it. We need to figure out Mercer's plan.
Need to find a terminal for the download.
Checking for threat! find it already! Clear.
I'll have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't worry, the drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
It's working. Now for the other one. I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
Got nothing so far.
The terminal. We'll never understand Mercer's plan without it.
Good. We need this.
There's a lot of it.
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it, but this might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka, and she'll fly it home.
All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway. You fly safe now.
You too.